This routine is so dynamic, has so much difficulty packed in it. That is the most difficult release move, single bar release move done in the NCAA. And showing off the handstand. And then check this out, another single bar release. She has just back to back to back difficulty. This gymnast wants a 10.
Oh, that could be it.